Hello everybody and welcome to this short video about generating accessible files in 7 steps with Adobe InDesign. To get our job done, we use a plugin called MadeToTag. It helps you with a guided process to find all problems in our document and finally export an legally compliant PDF. And now it's time for InDesign. Let's get a file accessible. Working with MadeToTag in InDesign will give you a better overview of which steps you need to go through until the accessible PDF can be exported. As MadeToTag is an InDesign plugin, you will find it in the Windows menu. Generating accessible PDF files can be challenging. Therefore, MadeToTag added the ability to locate and solve potential problems. You can find a list of potential problems, select them and find the problems and fix them. I just use the wrong hyphenation. I just click on it, execute. There is one issue I find and I just fix it. You can do that for a lot of other problems. If all problems are solved, you can start the process of generating an accessible file. The first task I need to start with is to tag the content of my InDesign document. I make use of the highlighting features to see my tagging results in a better way. And on top, I activate the shortcuts to be much faster in my daily work. As you can see, some texts are already highlighted. Some are blue, some are green. This gives me feedback that some parts, the blue ones, are paragraph tagged and the green ones are lists. So now I like to add all the other stuff. I just start with my headline, heading 1 and assign a tag. Headline 2, assign a tag. Headline 3, assign a tag and the rest of the text. There are two parts missing. One is a block quote and one is a caption. InDesign isn't capable of doing it, but it's possible to tag it with MadeToTag. Let's get to the next task. Task 2, the reading order. I have several text frames here in this document. The first one is my huge text frame. I just added to a new article and now I can check, do I miss something on my page? As I can see at the bottom of the page, one text is missing. So I just add it once again and recheck with a little feature of MadeToTag if already anything was added to my article. Task 3, alternate text. Instead of finding all the pictures and adding alt text, I use a little overview window. Inside this window, I can see which picture has already alternate text, which one not. And I just can add the missing ones. In task 4, we will deal with metadata, which are already done in this file. Task 5 helps me to find assigned languages and, if needed, fix them. Now, let's go to the maybe most challenging part for many people. Task 6, tables. With MadeToTag, I am able to take even complex tables in a quite easy way. There are several possibilities how to take a table. I just used smart headers for the most complex tables. In the result, all table cells have assigned table headers. The guided process now brings you to the last step 7. You have completed all necessary parts and can be sure to have nothing forgotten. Now, you just need to export the accessible file, which complies with the legal requirements. Thank you for watching this video. We hope it will help you to get your accessibility projects done faster.